Where Does Love Go is sort of the highlight of the studio time at Shangri-La.
Lucas is just an incredible songwriter. He makes it easy for us then to come together and put our personalities into the song.
At the end of it, when we heard it coming out of the speakers, the way you're hearing this now, where we had it blasted, hands held, we had probably 20 people in the studio, and we were all jumping up and down at once, just feeling this elation, this joy. Where does love go when it dies? Asking the grand question. We were all singing on it. Everybody kind of went all over Shangri-La, and we were literally hanging from the rafters singing this song and getting the track down. It was most fun I think all of us had ever had in a studio. And so I definitely wanted to put out exactly what we had heard at that point and show people how that felt.